I am so glad to be in Thessaloniki, which is one of the most beautiful cities in the world, and it is a city full of opportunities. And when I think of Thessaloniki, I think of just an amazing college town that is producing some of the smartest, work-ready graduates in Greece. They will help drive Greece's economy forum. I congratulate everyone here today who convened to discuss energy security, energy transition, but also decarbonization. They're some of the most seminal and important issues today. I thank the business community here for their leadership, and I thank Greece for their leadership. They're a top 10 country in renewables, and they are leading the way.